On my disk team, what is on my disk? Actually, we are building a solution that provides an original way of delivering Nextcloud to end user. Look, that's how it works. So actually, on my disk is WebDAV server, which communicates with a tiny backend running on a user PC. It creates secure tunnel connected to the server, and that's why end user doesn't require any settings of static IP. It's really user friendly interface. User doesn't require any technical background. It's just a simple application. You can download it. Several clicks and you have your storage connected to the Nextcloud. So actually, Nextcloud is running on in a cloud as a server, as a service, but users still allowed to have their storage under full control, as self-hosted storage. At the beginning, we had only a desktop client, but we run into the we faced the misconception of some users. For example, one guy is calling me, "Hey, I don't see my files in the cloud." "Why?" "Don't know, they are gone." I ask him, "Do you have your PC connected to the internet? Is it online?" "No, I switched it off." So this was a problem for many people that are thinking that our solution is the same as Dropbox or Google Drive. So we decided to think and came to the idea of porting this desktop client to NAS to start with Raspberry Pi and to make it's as this user experience such easy as desktop. So user could just switch this hardware to the router, turn it on, and have it online in several seconds. Most of our team have embedded background, embedded software engineers. We worked for telecommunication equipment vendor in Slovenia. So we decided to make a lightweight, minimalistic firmware for Raspberry Pi, which runs only our client as top application and communicates with MDev as a MDev agent. So you just connect external drive and it mounts it and publishes it on my disk server. Very easy, very simple. Connect network interface, connect drive, and get the data online. And we named this project connector. We showed it on one conference in Nova Gorica in Slovenia a couple of years ago. It works very well. But then I met my ex co-worker from this industry. He is a hardware engineer. He told me, "Why not make your own drive, your own board? We can sell it. You can make a business model." And actually, last year, we made it. It is completely our own design. It's based on Allwinner chipset with A20 processor, SATA drive, SATA port, gigabit Ethernet. It has very good performance at low price, good balance, I think. Soon it will be available. We are planning to start sales in October. Pre-sales will be available, pre-orders will be available September. So here is the link for the page. You can subscribe for updates, for news. Thank you.